Hello, my name is Evandros. I am from Cyprus and I'm currently studying a Master's in Science in Advanced Mechanical Engineering at Imperial College. I am here because I want to evolve as a person and take the harder challenge I can take to academically advance and eventually one day becoming an astronaut. I got accepted from other universities and I was like, okay, I will think about it. I got accepted from Imperial and I was so excited about it and I thought, you know, yeah, that's the place that I wanted to be. I really love what Imperial has to provide, so that's why I'm here. I have a huge variety of modules, so I do from statistics to machine learning to CFD to energy systems. It's nice that it gives you these fundamentals whilst combining them all together under a bigger field of mechanical engineering. I'm getting a lot of opportunities when it comes to work. When you say that you are from Imperial or you're studying at Imperial, obviously that's a very huge plus. They know how high level and high quality is this university. I had this passion inside me and I found that I want to be best on what I'm doing. Learn everything, try to solve every question that is out there, and one day hopefully go to space.